My name is Stereo Mike.
Yeah, we got 3 tickets to the Brand Van concert happening this Monday night at the Pacific Palisades. You can all in if you want to answer a couple of questions. Mainly, what is Todd's favorite cheese? Jackie just called up and said it was a form of rock four. Let's see about that.
Give us a ring ding ding. It's a beautiful day.
Todd, this is Liquid, ring-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding. I want those 3 Brand Van tickets, man. What do you think? Todd!
He's alive!
I woke up again this morning with the sun in my eyes. When Mike came over with a script surprise. A mafioso story with a twist. A 2-1 fool, Julie, you are here to get your ass out of bed. He said, I'll explain it on the way.
We did nothing, absolutely nothing that day. And I say, what the hell am I doing drinking in LA at 26? I got the fever for the flavor, the payback for the labor. Still I need a fix.
And the girls on the bus kept on laughing at us. We rode around town down to Venice again. Blaring out the G-Funk, sipping on juice and gin. Just me and a friend, feeling kinda groovy, working on a movie.
Yeah, right!
But we did nothing, absolutely buckets that day. And I'll say, what the hell am I doing drinking in LA at 26?
My mind on my money and my money on mine.
Yeah,
life is for the taking, so I better wise up and take it with me.
Yeah, one more time with Trader Vicks. With some men there wanted to hurt us, and other men said we weren't worth the fuss. You could see them all bitching by the bar, above the fine line between the rich and the poor. And Mike turned to me and said, what you think we got done, son? We found a conclusion.
Take one.